morning. Let's start today. Let's start with this activity. Animals and their young. Matching sheet. Join each animal to its baby. Duck, sheep, hen, butterfly, bear, chicken, caterpillar, bear cub, duckling, lamb. Butterfly's baby is caterpillar. Hen's baby is chick. Sheep's baby is lamb. Bear baby is bear cub. And duck's baby is duckling. Now let's do the next one. Is what comes first and what comes after. You will need scissors for this. Let's cut out those squares. There's a caterpillar. After there's chrysalis or cocoon, and last there is a butterfly. Do you remember the story Cody the caterpillar? So let's glue it. First egg, next caterpillar, after chrysalis, and last is butterfly. Now we have, you have an envelope and parts of the egg inside. We need to put and count. How many dots are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. We need to look for number 4 and put them together. Now let's count here. 1, 2, 3. Here we have 3. Put together. Here you have a pencil control. Carefully trace over the patterns to connect the dots on the picture.